What's up guys, today Meeseeks and I are going to create a giant monster named Jellymouth. And of course we're gonna use this scientific masterpiece, the combined platform. Woo! Now in order to make Jellymouth, we first need to make a jelly somehow, and then after that a mouth, and combine the two. And how do you make jelly? Well, with some food, of course. Let's check this out, guys. Oh, and also, let's see if this video can get 2 likes. Now, believe it or not, guys, Mr. Meeseeks is a professional baker. So he can make cakes and all that stuff. Now, Mr. Meeseeks, you told me how to make a jelly. And apparently, we gotta use some food over here. So I'm gonna grab a cucumber and an apple to make, I believe, some kind of gel. Is that possible? Yeah, I think so. And then we gotta make it purple to make it into jelly mouth. Now, let's see if that works. Ooh. Yeah, that's not really the gel I'm looking for. That's a hungry cucumber. Om nom 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 nom. I mean, it doesn't taste half bad though. But what happens when you combine something else with it? So let's say I grab this cup. Can we make a hungry cup? Is that... Wait, no way. Check this out. Hungry cups. Well, can we also make a hungry James? Does that sound good? Oh, wait a minute. Hey, it's Pickle Morty. Hey, buddy. Okay, we are not looking for you today, man. Oh, I know. We just gotta make a hungry power bar. Does that sound good? No way. Oh, it still says hungry cucumbers. All right, it's time to morph these two guys together. Let's see if a... Wait, don't, Mr. Meeseeks. You were right. No way. Check this out. It's a jelly. But it's not purple. It's not massive. And it's not wanting to eat me alive. So we gotta figure out how to use this to make jelly mouth. Can we make it purple? Is that an idea? Oh. Ooh. Wait, look at this. It's not even spiky. I mean, anything you make with a crystal gets all spiky and reflective. This one is all smooth. Oh, that's because it's a jello. Ew. Oh, yo, Mr. Meeseeks, I've got a cool idea, man. We gotta bring it to life. And we also gotta supersize it. Hold on. Yes, Jellymouth is a massive monster. So big, it can cast its shadow on the entire planet. So let's make this just a little bit bigger. Oh, that is a beauty. Look at this one. But Jellymouth is also kind of like an alien. It's like a creature that lives. And I know how to make another creature that lives. Yes, the alien eyeballs. By the way, Mr. Meeseeks, you did leave a like on the video, did you? Because otherwise, I mean, he's gonna get a good old blast. Can I not blast him anymore? There it is. Okay. So now, we grab alien eyeballs just like this. And we bring those to life using a brain. Or in this case, my face. Whoop-pow. Does that work? I said whoop-pow. I said whoop-pow. Hello. It does work. Ooh, yes. Okay. So maybe we can put this eyeball like right over there. Does that sound like a plan? All right. Watch out, Mr. Meeseeks. If this makes Jellymouth, you're going to have to run as fast as you can because he's going to eat you alive. And... Oh, wait. What? Now we just get 2 alien eyeballs. Hey, Mr. Meeseeks, what you looking at, man? You looking at my aliens, huh? Yeah, we're gonna get these out of here. Okay, anyway, how do we use this to maybe make it more edible or something? Because I've got a cool idea. We always feed stuff to Mr. Meeseeks because he eats everything. And sometimes he is the one that turns into a monster. So maybe we can make a special pill or something and feed it to him and have him become jelly mouth. Whoa. What is this over here, guys? This looks more like a jelly bean. All right, we're gonna park this thing for a second. We gotta figure this out. What in the world is this? Okay, we gotta use something weird with this weird item to make the jelly part of jelly mouth. Whoa. And he's losing her. Yeah, I know. I will use it correctly, Rick. Whoop-pow. And okay, maybe that's not how you use that.
But there's gotta be a way to use this thing, right?
Oh, wait, of course. We gotta make it purple because Jellymouth is purple. I mean, that makes sense, right? And
see, this is what I mean, guys. This one is all smooth, but this one becomes all blocky and stuff. Wait, I do have a solution for that. Hold on. We gotta go to planet B40-3GG.
That's the name of the game, my friend.
And we gotta get the alien crystal. Because Jellymouth is also an alien, of course.
All right, here we go. We're gonna get a new Meeseeks because the other one, I think he got too scared. Whoop, there we go. Hey, Mr. Meeseeks, high five. Boom. And now we're gonna make the super crystal. Oh, yes. This
has the power of both crystals. I mean, if this is not gonna jelly it up in here, I don't even know anymore. Jelly mode in 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Ah!
Wait, what is that?
Yo, Mr. Meeseeks, what? That just looks like a blob. All right, now I'm starting to get a little bit freaked out over here. What is this supposed to be, man? Well, we're gonna have to do a tester. Let's see, what are we gonna do? We just gonna grab a hammer or something? Maybe combine these two, is that gonna work?
Wait, what? Oh my goodness, look at this. It's purple and translucent, just like Jelly Mouth is.
Whoa, that is the weirdest item I've ever seen. Can we break it? Yeah. Oh, that made a weird sound. So this jelly blob has the power to turn anything into some kind of a jelly item?
Oh, but what if we combine this with a mouth and we make it super big?
Then surely we can make jelly mouth, right? Well, just in the meantime, I quickly want to make this alien again. Because who knows, maybe we just gotta bring this thing to life or something. I don't know. We're gonna check it out and go. No way, did it work?
Ew! Oh, you can see the eyeball move around inside! No way!
Okay, that is the creepiest and weirdest thing we have ever made, ever!
Wait, but what about the fire extinguisher? Yo, Mr. Meeseeks, hand me the fire extinguisher.
Thank you, my friend. I'll trade it for this thing. Then we're gonna put that on the platform. Let's actually do it this way. And is it gonna work?
What? No way, you can look right through it.
Can we still use it though?
Whoa! What, did you guys see that? Look at all that purple stuff. No.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Wait a minute. Does that mean it also works with this thing?
Because it fires purple lasers. No, wait, it fires red lasers now. But does it fire purple stuff with this one? Come on.
Oh!
It kind of does. I mean, there's purple stuff over here, just not the laser itself.
That is crazy. I love this thing.
Oh, wait, guys, I've got a great idea. Check this out. We've got the crown over here, which looks great on Mr. Beastie. You look like a champion, my friend. But what if we make this?
No way, into a jelly one.
Here you go, sir. Put that on your face. Wow. You can see his hair through the crown. You are beautiful. Now, let's see if we can make the mouth and combine it with this thing.
Now, we did actually use something from a mouth before.
Yes, that's right. And for that, we will need Rick's face. Check it out. There's a mouth right over here. So come here, Ricky boy. Yeah. Don't worry, Godzilla. He's fine, all right.
There we go. Back inside we are. And now we gotta extract a tooth from Rick's mouth.
Hey, Mr. Meeseeks, is this weird? This is kind of weird, right? I feel like this is a little bit weird. But weird is good. Check it out. This, I think, is a tooth.
Wait a minute, guys. Do we not have like an item scanner or something?
We do have an item scanner. Hold on. We're just gonna scan it. Here we go.
It says tooth.
Perfect. But what does it say when we grab the jelly? All right, jelly, let's go. And we have jelly pudding. Wait, this is a pudding? Pudding? What a weird word. But then what in the world is this thing? This is a blob, right?
It is. No, it's an actual jelly blob.
Well, the more you know, I guess.
Wait, we have one more. I mean, this is a jelly bean, right?
Come on. It is a jelly bean. Anyway, we're gonna use this tooth to make a mouth. And that is a little bit easier said than done. Let's check this out. Oh, no. Look, it's a tooth hammer. Here you go, Mr. Meeseeks. Yeah, tooth hammer, that's more for like a discount Thor or something. Like a very cheap Thor, you know? Let's see, what can we use over here?
Oh, wait a minute. The skeleton. These are also kind of teeth, right?
Hold on. Big brain idea. We're gonna use the skull to make... Oh, no. It's a tooth on a bone.
Yeah.
There you go. That's even worse than the hammer, I think.
Wait, guys. I know, we need power. We don't just have to make it really big. We gotta make it very powerful, of course.
Oh, this is a little better. Now I'm feeling it. So where did the crown go? Right over here. There we go. And then we're gonna make, well, a golden tooth, I guess. That's pretty cool. But also, the golden battery for the biggest power that Meeseeks has ever seen. Because, you know, Meeseeks, he only lives for so long, you know. Here you go. Come right back, my friend. You keep getting out of here because you're kind of scared, aren't you?
But don't worry, Jelly Mouth will only eat half of the world, so there's a 50-50 chance you survive.
And, ooh, very nice.
So we've got the golden batteries, and now we're gonna use this thing to power that thing on. Okay, that didn't quite work. Hold on. We're gonna use the tooth and maybe like bring that to life or something? Yeah, no.
Well, that does make sense because you need more than one tooth to make a jelly mouth, right?
So let's grab this thing and make a big tooth. Very nice. Then we combine those two. Is that it?
That is it. Check it out.
Beautiful.
Oh, that's more what I'm talking about, guys. It's an actual mouth.
Okay, can I carefully grab you? Yes, I can.
So now I can only imagine we gotta combine this dude with something jelly-ish, right? Go! And... oh, what? Look at that, guys. He is all translucent except for his eyes and his teeth. That is crazy.
You know what, guys? This is kind of a jelly mouth. It's more of a mouth made out of jelly. But what I feel like we should do is we gotta make it a little bigger. Now, with this thing, you can make it bigger once. Whoa! And that's a lot bigger already. However, I don't think... yeah, it doesn't work again, you see? So what if we go ahead and grab another one of these? Like this? Yes. And this should be the super growth hormone. Does it work, though? I think it does. Yes, it does work. So now we're gonna make another one. Come on, my friend. Oh,
and these dudes are super big! Check that out! No way!
Oh, that's a beauty! Alright, we're gonna have to get rid of him, though. How do we destroy him? Well, let's see if he fits into the shred. Oh, there he goes! What? Oh, this is weird. Okay, guys, this is weird. We're gonna have to shred all of these dudes, right? There we go. Another one.
Oh, that one is spinning.
Yeah. Whoa, this one is spinning super fast!
Look at that face! Oh my goodness, he's still looking at me though.
Okay, well, Mr. Meeseeks, that was some nightmare fuel, my friend.
All right, let's just get back on the mission. Come on, man, we gotta figure this stuff out.
By the way, what is your name, my friend? I mean, I know you're a Cheddar Teeth, but... oh, that's also your name. Okay.
Wait a minute, guys. We gotta use the blob on the jelly. I mean, this thing is already kind of crystallified and kind of jelly-like, you know? But what's gonna happen when we combine the both? Whoa. Oh my goodness, look at that. I mean, that actually does kind of look like Jelly Mouth. Just imagine this, with a big mouth in the center, a bunch of tentacles coming out, and in the sky being super big and scary. That is what we are going for.
Beautiful, but that's not how we make Jelly Mouth, because this needs to combine with the mouth, and so that needs to be... come the mouth. Hold on. Do we also have to make this one purple?
Wait, what? He stopped moving. That is weird. He didn't even
transform. All right, can we do that again? Whoa. What in the world is that?
Guys, what is this?
Yo, I have never seen this before.
Alien?
Wait, is this like a secret item or something? Meeseeks, I've never even seen this thing before. Okay, I'm a little bit scared though. That was weird. Get this thing out of here. That was so strange.
An alien. What in the world?
Okay, well, we're gonna continue combining here because we still gotta make that mouth. And it's gonna happen with the regular crystal. I just know. It's gonna make another one that's stuck.
That is so strange.
But it did combine with the blob. So how does that work? Guys, I'm losing it right here. You know what? Let's just make it gold. That's like one of the basic combinations, right?
Wow, that's a beauty!
But unlike the jelly one, this one stops moving. That is so weird again.
Maybe we just gotta make it a little bit smarter.
That's right. We're gonna get it a brain, okay? But check this out. Instead of giving it one brain,
yeah,
there we go, just like that, we're gonna make it big with the growth hormone, just like this. And then we're gonna combine two of them for some serious brain power. You hear me, my friend? That's right. It's gonna be a serious. And oh,
look, it works. So we've got a smaller brain, but it's like super condensed, you know? It's like really brainy.
Yeah, that's right. I said that. Now, let's see. We've got this dude. We've got that dude. Oh, wow. And we're gonna get...
Oh, what?
Wait, did he dumb it down? This guy is so dumb. He actually dumbed down our brain. All right, that's fine. You're still my friend, okay? Let's see. What else can we...
Wait, of course. The powerful battery. That's what we're gonna combine him with.
Okay, let's see if that works. We're gonna make him nice and... Nice and strong, nice and powerful. Okay. Me6, we got a thing. Is it the thing we're looking for? I mean, it kind of looks like jelly mouth, but it's really tiny. Let's see. It's a jelly mouth mouth. What? Is this the mouth of jelly mouth? But it's so tiny. Okay. You know what, guys? We're gonna go ahead and combine these two because it's not translucent yet. So let's see if this. Whoa. Whoa! What is this? All right, Mr. Me6, I gotta say, this is strange. This is very strange. Let's scan it. Let's see what happens. Jelly button? Wait, this is a button? Like a remote control? All
right, Mr. Me6, be very careful right about now. I'm gonna press the button, and we're just gonna see what happens.
All right, so let's press it. Whoa! 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 Oh boy! Oh, that's a lot of shaking! Holy mackerel! Hide, everyone! Hide! 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 Hide!
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my goodness, wait, wait, are we okay? Oh my goodness, I fell down. What was that sound? Oh my goodness, yo, Mr. Me6, is that him? Whoa, no way. Dude, come with me, man, come with me. I think that's him, right? Guys, that is Jelly Mouth.
Amazing, and if you want to see more of him, go check out my second channel, link in the description below. Thank you guys for watching, and check out these videos on your screen right now. Oh!